Titans seem to be gearing up for something big.